If you are a dad and your partner comes to you and says, hey, I need your help with the laundry. I need your help with making kids' lunches. I need your help with remembering what goes in the backpacks. I need your help cleaning the house. Whatever it might be, if your partner comes to you and says, I need help, your response should not be, make the kids do it. This is something that I hear so often from men in my comments, but that I also hear about in my DMs, is that instead of men stepping up to help their partner with the things that are happening in the home, they expect their kids to do it, right? I was talking to a woman over DM this weekend, and she was talking about how she's done laundry for her entire family for the last 20 years, for her kids who are now teens and young adults, and her partner. She does every single person's laundry. And one day her husband came home and said, you really need to make the kids do their own laundry. They're never gonna learn to do it on their own unless they do it. And she looked at him and was like, okay, but you don't do your own laundry and you've never done your own laundry. And so on that day, she decided, fine, I'm not doing anybody's laundry, right? And here's the thing. I agree that kids need to get involved in taking care of the home, doing the laundry, making their own lunches, all of that when it's age appropriate. But I have noticed that men will often pass off these responsibilities to their children, whether or not they're ready for them, instead of stepping up and helping their partner, right? Instead of saying, yes, I will help you make the kids' lunches, they say, you need to teach the kid how to make their lunches. But that also ignores the fact that it takes work to teach our kids how to do these things, and they still expect the woman to do that. And so if you're a dad and your wife is coming to you saying that they need help, you need to actually help. You need to learn how to make the lunches. You need to help her with the laundry, and you can help her teach the kids how to do it if it's age appropriate, okay? It is not just a mom's job to do all of the things in the house and then to teach the kids how to do the things in the house. You as a man and a dad and a husband can do those things too.